Right, so I'm here with Martin Romers, who is chair of PLM Europe, and you're going to be kicking things off here in just a little bit. Can you tell us a little bit about the attendance and the turnout here at the event this year?
Also, it's great to be back at Linz again. We have something a little bit more than 100 attendees than last year, so we are close to 830 to 850, I guess, this year.
And folks from a number of different countries and
So we have more attendees, but it's still the same 25 different countries. Well, it's 25 different countries, of course. That's a lot.
Okay. And a mix of customers that use, you know, NX, Teamcenter, Technomatics.
Yeah, but if you check, so with the registration, we check what is the first interest of people, and more than 60% is Teamcenter at this moment.
Okay. Yeah. Now, in addition to your opening address, it sounds like you're giving a presentation on Wednesday around the CAD design area. Can you tell me a little bit about what you're covering in that presentation?
Yes, we are, within ASML, we are upgrading from the old NX3 version to NX7.5 together with Teamcenter. And I will highlight then some information about the refining process. So we think refiling is very important, certainly if you have so much users running the software.
Okay. What do you most look forward to getting out of this event? What are you hoping to leave here this week from?
Meeting a lot of people.
Okay.
Yesterday we had a speaker's dinner, and I explained, well, if you only have one email address and going back home from a different company, and then probably you have already a win situation, because then at least you have first contact. And maybe this guy doesn't know the answer, but he also has his network. And so my message would be, well, at least get the email address of your neighbor in the audience, for example, to start networking. Because I was at PLM World, and again, I must say that the language barrier is here within Europe. Yeah. And so you can, people, they understand English, the presentation, for example, but it's an extra step to start discussions, for example, or start asking questions. And so I'm always seeking, how can we make people enthusiastic about, hey, what do you do? Because typically when you come in the conference area, it's a lot of people sitting together. It's at the English table, or it's a specific company table, or stuff like that. So mixing those people is always hard to do.
So networking is number one.
Network is number one.
Okay, great. Thanks, Martin.
Okay, you're welcome.